While things like sharks, spiders, wolves, and snakes are terrifying, some of the scariest creatures out there are humanoid in nature. They look so familiar, yet so alien. There's something about them that's recognizably human, yet they don't look quite right. Be it Bigfoot, gray aliens, or some new creature you've never heard of, these are scary humanoid creatures caught on tape. Before we begin, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos every day. That being said, let's begin. Number 10. Monster from the Dark. Long, long ago in the distant past of June 2009, something catastrophically important happened. Transformers: Revenge of the Fallen was released in cinemas the world over. But also, something equally game-changing happened in the world of visual media. This clip was uploaded to YouTube. It shows two people sitting on a couch playing instruments and singing, when suddenly, a strange creature appears from the darkness and crawls towards them. The camera holder shouts in terror, prompting the two musicians to turn and come face to face with the sitting beast, mere inches away from where they were. From a certain point of view, it could be argued that this was nothing but a monkey. In fact, some viewers have suggested it may have been exactly that, but something about it seems off-kilter and peculiar. It is humanoid, like everything on this list, but it has slender arms capable of bending in odd shapes and hands far larger than average. For a few seconds, the creature pauses and lingers before using its powerful hind legs to bounce off into the distance. For all of you who are fans of translating, the title of the video is The Appearance of Tuyul in Bogor Area. That raises two questions. Number one, what's the Bogor area? Easy, it's a city in Indonesia. Number two, what's a Tuyul? This is more complex. A Tuyul is a mythical creature, but not one well known in Western-speaking countries. A Tuyul is a creature from Southeast Asian folklore described as an undead infant that can be summoned by a shaman using black magic to do their bidding. Most people who claim to have seen them have described them as looking like a blend between a goblin and a human toddler with grayish/greenish skin. It's said that, for no reason other than enjoying mischief, they steal things from other people. It's thought that if money or valuable items go missing from one's house, then a Tuyul might be responsible. At least some people think this clip shows actual evidence of a real Tuyul getting up to his mischief. What do you think? Real Tuyul or something far more mundane? Let us know in the comments below. Now it's time for the rare topic. This photo was sent to us by a regular subscriber called Obsidian Darkstone because he felt like there was something strange about it, and we've gotta say, we think we agree with him. He says he found this photo on the deep web, and as you can see, it seems to show a large cluster of men all submerged in water. There's nothing immediately strange about it, hey, they could just be swimming. But the more you look at it, the stranger it becomes. Bar one in the middle, they all have the same hairstyle, and they all seem to be wearing the same outfit. Theories online range from just a strange flash mob to a cluster of Slenderman-like creatures. What do you think? Comment down below with the hashtag rare topic, and we might pin the best comment in relation to this image. And now, to the next topic. Number 9. Ball player creature. This clip may be a short one, but it sure is a spooky one. Oh dearie, dearie me. This is another old classic dating all the way back to 2006. It was uploaded to the YouTube channel Kuseki, a small channel that to this day still only has 8 videos and 24 subscribers. Due to it being from the ancient past of 2006, back when music superstar Billie Eilish was only 5 years old, the video quality is very low and very poor. But this makes it no less scary. In many ways, it almost makes it scarier. The camera person, whose name I'm going to assume is Gary, is filming two men playing with a soccer ball along an alleyway at night. After a few moves, the man in the foreground kicks the ball towards the nearby light pole. As the other man attempts to retrieve the ball, the true darkness of this terrifyingly desperate situation they're in dawns upon them. Grab onto your butts. A strange creature reaches out from behind the pole, attempting to grab them. In the original upload, the description called it an alien. Is that what it really is? Or is it something else? The man immediately runs from the area, informing the others of what he's just seen. Gary zooms in for a closer look and just about manages to capture the creature's head on film one more time. Just as things were starting to get interesting, the clip abruptly ends. According to the translation in the video's description, the man who was attacked by the beast says, "Something grabbed me, right there, man, I swear to you." Because the video's been online for such a very long time, all sorts of theories have been kicked back and forth. Everybody wants to be the one to finally crack the case. But has anybody done it? Theories have included everything from monsters to ghosts, but without a doubt, the most consistent theory is that the creature was actually an alien that was attempting to hide out of sight. Like all of the clips we bring to the attention of you guys, there is, of course, the more skeptical take. More skeptical viewers have noted that just before the creature seen on camera on both occasions, the footage quickly cuts. This could have allowed for the insertion of a clever post-production special effect. What do you think? Despite the pretty sound logic regarding the editing, this clip has remained something of a legend among the alien hunting community. Many viewers of the footage genuinely believe that these soccer players did indeed capture an alien on film. What side of the debate are you on? Number 8. The man with glowing eyes. Our next clip is a touch more recent. Originally recorded in July 2011 by YouTuber Ola Bible, it seems to show some kind of creepy creature in the woods near Oregon. Ola Bible decided to get his camera ready and go exploring after hearing strange and peculiar noises coming from the depths of the woods. After walking for some distance, he eventually spots a strange and unusual beast crouching among the long grass. As the YouTuber speaks to the camera, his voice accidentally startles the creature, who immediately turns to face him. Though looking mostly humanoid, its eyes are remarkable. They glow with an intensity unlike anything we've ever seen before. They're almost like headlamp likes. If you slow the footage down, you can get a better look at the odd monster. As we've mentioned, it is humanoid. It's also hairless and had a dome-shaped head. Some people have even pointed out that the crouched nature of its body implies that the monster could be crouched over the carcass of a victim. Possibly one from which it is feasting. Clearly spooked by what he has just witnessed, Ola Bible makes a run for safety and the video abruptly ends. Because of its similar appearance to an alien gray, many viewers thought that this YouTuber had spotted a being from another world, while others drew comparisons to the rake as well as several other forest-dwelling cryptids. While the footage does appear to show some type of creepy creature, the poor video quality makes it difficult to know for sure. What do you think Ola Bible found in the woods of Oregon? We'd love to hear your thoughts and interpretations, so please do write in the comment section below. Number 7. Phantom of the Opera. Our next clip is more recent again. Back in November of 2016, the last time I wore pants, YouTuber BloodZack12 and a friend were investigating in an unknown forest when they stumbled upon something overwhelmingly odd. A pile of soiled blankets with a strange mask atop them. We don't know what they were expecting, but it can't have been this. But things only got stranger from there. The pair continued down the path and soon stumbled upon yet another mask. This one was dangling from a tree. Personally, I would have run home at this point, but oh no, not these guys. They stuck it out. As they move in for a closer look, the camera holder notices something moving in the bushes. Suddenly, a terrifying masked figure jumps out from behind the grass. Understandably terrified, the boys make a break for safety, prompting the video to come to an abrupt end. While it's more than likely that the masked figure seen lurking in the grass was a human, it's unclear whether or not the boys knew who it was. The curious thing here is, what is the masked guy doing? And why was there a trail of masks leading to his location? Was he deliberately luring people in, or is he just careless with his belongings? Several skeptics thought that the video itself felt staged, and that the masked figure was more than likely just a friend of the boys. But it's a very strange scenario, and often, reality is far stranger than anything anyone can dream up or right. Because of this, some viewers don't accept the setup theory. Those viewers have suggested that it could have been a devil worshiper or cultist who was in the middle of performing some sort of sinister ritual. Who do you think was wearing the mask? Could it have been a devil worshiper? A demon? The Phantom of the Opera? Or was it all more than likely just an elaborate hoax for the camera? Number 6. The Hat Man. You know men, you know hats. What do you get if you combine them? That's right, the Hat Man. More and more, we've been making videos about the legendary monsters known as Shadow People. And as we've discussed in a lot of those videos, the most legendary of all the Shadow People is the incredibly ubiquitous Hat Man. People all around the world often report a male presence watching over them as they sleep. A tall, foreboding man who seems to be made of shadows and looms over them. There have been thousands of individual sightings, and these sightings have been described by very different people the world over, yet the descriptions are always the same. The man is tall. The man is slender. The man is wearing a wide-brimmed hat. Many photos and videos of this hat man have been surfacing online in recent years. Some we've already featured in videos before, some we will feature soon. This is one of the more recent hat man photos we've stumbled upon. Taken by a woman in 2017, the photo was captured while she was in bed. She says that she was lying down listening to a podcast when she started to doze off. But suddenly, she felt a strange, ominous presence looming over her. Waking up, she saw the hat man looming down on her. She quickly snapped the photo. In the brief time between taking the photo and looking back at the camera, it had vanished, disappearing into the ether. There are several scientific explanations for shadow people sightings. For example, people who suffer from sleep paralysis often report being watched by shadow beings. They say dark entities enter their room and watch them sleep. Some neuroscientists suggest that these conditions cause the sufferer to wake in a heightened emotional state, which can cause a mild hallucination, in this case, moving shadows. But how exactly does that explain photographic evidence? And how exactly does it explain the similarity between all the sightings? Why are they always wearing a hat, for example? How is it that thousands of people around the world all see the exact same figure? If you or anyone you know has ever seen the Hat Man, let us know about it in the comments section. Number 5. Glowing Skull Creature. You'll have to take this one for granted a little bit, because this was filmed by a self-proclaimed paranormal investigator, and we do know that some paranormal investigators like to make fake videos. However, this paranormal investigator by the name of Anthony Choi swears up and down that this one isn't fake, and this is 100% real proof of a humanoid alien-like being. When the investigator first saw the being, it was glowing bright blue, and it appears to be floating. It's moving relatively quickly as well, so the investigator tries to follow the quickly moving blue light. Then, the blue moving light gets onto the highway where the investigator can't keep up because it's dark out there and there's a lot of heavy traffic. Seeing as it wouldn't be safe to keep following the blue glowing figure, they decide to keep filming but from a distance. The blue glowing figure doesn't seem to have any regard for its own safety, as it's just weaving in and out of traffic. It appears to have been right behind a truck, and then it vanishes into thin air. Do you think this was a real alien humanoid, or do you think maybe this was something simple, such as a cyclist in reflective gear? Number 4. Ancient Little People Found? One scientist was on a mission. He believed that there was a remote location that actually provided proof that there was once a civilization of little people. He was bound, determined to find it, and he came even closer to proving his theory. He found some truly remarkable things, such as tiny teeth that couldn't have possibly belonged to any full-sized human, and the teeth were also far more developed to have belonged to an infant that was teething. The teeth were fully formed, and some of them were even sharp. Then, the best thing of the discovery came when the scientist actually discovered small bones that may have just proven his theory of an ancient civilization of little people that did, in fact, exist. Among some of these bones were even human skulls and limbs like arms and legs. The exact date and what this means for scientific data hasn't been analyzed yet, but there's already naysayers chiming in saying that this doesn't actually prove anything, and people who think the idea of a tiny people civilization to be crazy. Does it really sound crazy though? Could this really be the discovery of a race of tiny people that once existed? Number 3. Dead Mermaid Body. We as a species have been trying to prove that mermaids were real for many years now. Even some sailors who were exploring the seas wrote in their diaries about encountering mermaids, but they recount that mermaids look nothing like what we think they do. Sailors recount that mermaids were actually hideous looking, were incredibly mean, and would attack humans if they got too close. That's a pretty big stretch from The Little Mermaid, if you ask us. However, a lot of people claim to have seen real proof of mermaids, and the majority of this proof are bodies washing up on shore. This is another body, but it's one of the most realistic pieces of evidence we've seen yet for the existence of mermaids. This mermaid washed up on a shore, but it's clear that this mermaid has been dead for a long time. They are completely rotted out, and it almost looks like they were attacked by a shark or something in the water. A lot of their personal insides looked like they were removed, and the face was completely unrecognizable. Do you think this is the final proof we've been looking for, and that this shows real proof that mermaids did or still do exist? Number 2. Bigfoot X Human, Proof of Bigfoot. In one province in China, there appears to be foolproof imagery of a real-life Bigfoot. Many people are claiming that it's the real Bigfoot and it's nothing like it looks in the movies. It's not nearly as hairy and it acts relatively human-like. A lot of people are calling the man a Chinese hybrid man, and there's a very weird story behind the creation of this man. There's a fairy tale that says the person's mother was actually captured by what the Chinese people call a Yeren. 9 months later, she gave birth to a very big boy who grew up at an abnormal rate and didn't behave like everybody else. Contrary to what people think of Bigfoot, though, this man had very little to no body hair. He was always hunched over like a monkey, and due to his weird growth abnormality, his body couldn't keep up with the growth, and he sadly died at only 33 years old. There are a lot of skeptics who claim that no woman can give birth to a real-life Bigfoot, and that she made up the whole story about being captured by an evil spirit and being forced to give birth to this baby. One thing we do know is that, for some reason, China kept him top secret and away from the public for a long time. Number 1. Tiny human-like creatures. This is a terrifying video that comes to us from different areas in Iran. For some reason, in Iran, there are a lot of videos popping up of tiny people that move like humans and have similar physical features to humans, but aren't quite human. They're dark in appearance, they have hair, they have limbs, but they don't speak, and they don't quite know how to interact with regular-sized humans. There's a lot of controversy as to whether or not these videos are real. We think a couple of the original videos may have been real, but there have been a surge of people uploading random videos of themselves playing with dolls or toys and then claiming they found some tiny human-like creatures. Regardless, some of these videos are downright terrifying, and it's hard to explain how they're moving on their own if they're dolls. Not a lot of context is really given behind these strange human-like creatures, but some people believe that they could be the result of chemical and nuclear experiments gone wrong in Iran or surrounding areas.